level of excitement on my face and on my body. I don't know if it's visible. I hit 10K followers on Instagram today. I don't know how to contain this excitement. I have logged my mom as well in the room. I can't have you in between my celebrating time, vlogging time, have an active time, because if she sees me like this, she will just pick me up and throw me out of the house like I'm some dust. And she'll just put me inside the dustbin. Today was very special for me because I hit 10K subscribers. What are you saying, Shay Shay? I know you're hyperactive, but don't! I hit 10K followers on Instagram today. So from now on, you won't be seeing 4 digits on my Instagram account because you will be seeing a K next to the number, bitch! Woo! I don't know if this is a huge milestone for anybody else, but for a mediocre kid like me, it is huge! Tell me, why am I reacting so much? Why is she overacting? Why is she being herself? Bitch, I'm on this platform with myself, okay? Why is she acting crazy? Bitch, you crazy. Okay, crazy kya re? And now, I want all of you to be ready for the unnecessary thank you speech that nobody asked for. Thank you, thank you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Screw you, bitch, you're just jealous. That congratulations, thank you, anyway, thank you, you are, you hate me personally, but you're just taking this, thank you, I hate you, bitch, you bullied me in 6K, but thank you so much, namaste, thank you, oh my god, guys, stop, thank you, oh, trophy, oh my god, ye to mere nahi bhul gayi, oh my god, this is so beautiful, yes, thank you, my god, thank you so much, guys, I can't, thank you so much, thank you. Oh, this shawl. It's very heavy for my body. I think you guys have wrapped me in a curtain that never made it up to that window. But anyway, this is so pretty. This is so pretty. Oh, thank you, speech. Oh, Mike, yeah. God, guys, itna sab karne ki zarurat nahi thi. I feel really hot in this curtain made shawl. Why is there a running? Oh, because I'm running away from my life problems. Guys, why are you getting personal? I will proceed with my thank you speech. I would like to thank absolutely nobody. I would like to thank myself. Okay, fine, I'll thank. I'm giving this thank you speech under a lot of pressure because I'm very sure if I don't thank anyone, my mom will throw me in a dustbin. I would like to thank my mom, my dad, my brother. My brother has been irritating me since 23 years, but anyway, today is not the time to bitch about him. My non-existing dog, my neighbor Kamla and Sushma aunty, both of them don't exist. I would like to give a special shout out to myself for loving myself in times of trouble and for times when I cut my hair and I looked like a boy, but I believed in myself. I would like to specially thank my dearest Kanno gang for actually enjoying every moment with me and for being there for me. And we're gonna celebrate after the whole coronavirus bitch goes away. I'll give a special shout out to the person who is behind this mic, my friend Chetna, because she had given me this bottle full of chocolate. So this is for you, Chetna. Take care of yourself, my lady. Akanksha, Ashna, I can't remember names. My childhood best friend Tanya, my friends Yadna and Reena, my cousins, my beautiful cousins. If I miss somebody's name, please don't get offended. Alex, I'd like to thank Alex. You must be wondering, why is this bitch giving such a long speech for just hitting 10K on Insta? Bitch! I'm gonna teach you some life lessons and they're important. Nobody teaches you to celebrate yourself. 10K is a huge milestone for me because I come from a dabba background. I was horrible at education, gratification, multiplication, division, algebra, oh my god. I sucked at everything. I'm so happy, but I'm quarantined. There is no solution for me. There's no way I can go out and celebrate this moment with my friends. I tried to celebrate the moment with my mom, but she was like, I can't behave like I'm celebrating for my own child. I was like, for whose child then you'll celebrate, mom? Just look at her reaction, okay? She just threw me out of the bedroom because she was watching some YouTube video and she didn't want disturbance. Charles, it's celebration time. I don't understand my own mom, okay? Please take me in, Charles. It's celebration time. Where's the wine? Where's the whiskey? I was just kidding. I don't drink. What are you saying, Teerta? And I'll open the door first.
You can watch that YouTube video later. Watch your daughter. I'm a princess. I'm the real princess. I'm Papa ki pari. So I don't know why you're watching any video on YouTube when you have me. 24/7, I think of you. 24/7 entertainment.
Dada, uttar. Sorry, mera old parda hai.
Mom, I've been given this accolation or something like this. It's called. I can't remember now.
Charles, I've told you many a times, you don't need anything in life because you have me. You also don't need a TV. You don't need any teerth because I'm the most purified thing in this house.
Please, overconfidence mat dikha, samjha na?
It's celebration time. What to
tell you? Mere haath mein kamai ye ja.
It's my trophy given to me by the universe.
ये ना ये सब धूल है ना ये जरा साफ कर दे।
Excuse me, it's new. Don't touch it. इधर दे। इसको तू गंदा कर देगी। Bye.
Where are my friends? Where is my brother? I wish my brother was here because I would have celebrated with him zabardasti. I would have made him spend his money on me because it's celebration time, bitches. Apart from celebrating with myself and dancing around in the whole house, I had a very rigorous 20 minutes of workout today as well, and that was very horrible. But I'm still managing to dance because I'm gonna do what I'm gonna do. I'm not gonna do anything. Ended. There are no curtains in this house because you remember the curtain makeover thing. We are living without curtains.